The primary outcome is the outcome that is considered the most important outcome of a study, whereas secondary outcomes are also considered important, but not as important as the primary outcome.